It was truly a global event. Take a look.